Hey yo, my pandas, welcome back to another video. Today I'm at my grandpa's house. As you can see, this is not my house. Hold on, guys. And I'm spending the weekend here, and yeah, we're gonna do some things here that are really fun. Hold on. Okay. And today I'm gonna be doing the Eat It or Dare Challenge. Eat It or Dare Challenge. Now, if I don't like the food, or if I don't eat all of it, or like one bite, one or two bites, I will have to get a dare. And out there's some background noises, so please be mind about that. I'm sorry about that. Just I can't say no, lower the volume, because he's watching a baseball game out there. And then you might hear some screaming because my brother's in the other room. But how this is gonna work is I have 10 items in this snack closet, and I'm gonna pick it out of a bowl, and then whatever number it is, I'm gonna go get it, and I'm gonna eat it. So let's do that. Okay, guys, I have 10 numbers in this bowl right here. Closet's right behind you guys, and now I'm gonna pick the first nine. I'm not looking this number. Number six. So let's go get that number. Okay, guys, so number six is some pretzels. So I have to eat two pretzels. So let's do this. Dying. Okay, got two pretzels here. This is really bad lighting. But whatever, two pretzels right here. One. Oh my god. Still finished me my first one. The one I'm gonna start from. Oh god. Got my water. Oh, that was dry. Okay. Next number. Number two. So number two is these Bella Vita crackers. So I think they're cinnamon. Yeah, cinnamon brown sugar flavor. So not really good. Tastes like a graham cracker. Okay, sorry if I'm rushing. Just that my camera's about to die, so. Sorry if it dies in the middle of it. Because then I'll have to charge it. Okay. Next number. One.
Off here in the sixth inning. And he tries to bunt and tips Let's go B.
0-1-1. Well, a missed opportunity ball in the bottom of the fifth, second and third OBI infield back, and couldn't have to outscore.
Yeah, you just had the feeling they were setting up for a big inning. And all of a sudden, the bullpen came down, and Romo got two huge outs.
Watch on them, scout, them, scout.
Okay, got it. It's a fruit cup. I like these things.
Got one.
And when they're going through good times, you just think, you know what? They'll get them next time. There's something good's gonna happen before this game is over.
Next number. Number 8. Number 8. Frosted Flakes. Okay. Let's get it. Sorry, I couldn't. I was really like late with the fruit cup. It's just that I couldn't find it. This is a new bag. Okay, I got a few here.
Snapper.
Good. Yeah, back. Okay, next. I like this ball, Pete. Good. They are here. I just had to throw that fruit cup out because I didn't like it. Next number, number 4. Sorry about that, guys. Couldn't find it, but don't ask Rockers. Let's get it. And if you don't believe me, let me take this sticker off. Yeah. Or. Oh, alright, let me drop my net. Mm-hmm. Number 10. Alright, 10. Number 10 is corn pops. I love these things. 10. Alright. Like bumpkin seems like sandwich. If I could get them out. Oh, yeah, I got them. Okay, got a few corn pops. I love these things. They look like that. I'm all eating. Number. Number five. We have three more after this. Let me go get them. Number five. I don't know what these are. They're honey mustard and onion. You guys know how much I hate mustard. Oh, I might not like this. Shoot. That smells good. Okay, looks pretty good. I have to finish it though. I'm not taking a freaking dare. Let's take another bite of my Velveeta. All right, next number, number nine. Let's go get it. Oh, that was horrible. Okay. Number nine. It's vanilla fingers cream with filled sandwich cookies. No, but basically a long Oreo. Vanilla Oreo. Good. I like it. Nah. Okay. I'm making the flash and red. Thank you, though. You know, this is good. The last ones, because my pretty flash and red, were Oreos and chips. Ahoy. So, let's try them. Let's get it. Jeez. I still taste that honey mustard thing. Not good, not good. But now I get sweet treats, so there's a chocolate chip cookie. Of course, delicious. This is like the worst lighting ever.
Ace.
Okay, now it's flashing red. Really bad. Okay, I have to go fast, so I'm gonna just finish with the Oreo. so they do this time. They get it. This is a freaking new package. So stinky. Oh, the air just came out. I don't feel so nice. I'm gonna edit my video right here. No, probably not though. Hey, I can't get this out. Come on. The worst time when your camera's about to die and the food doesn't come out.
Pre-fire.
Sorry, guys. I'm going to rush around. Okay, guys, this looks really weird. I'm gonna do the outro in the bathroom. Peace. Hold on. Oh, sorry, guys. This room makes me so red. Bro, like in the mirror, I'm the same color. Look. I look the same as out there, but in here, I look different on the camera. So anyway, that's it for this video. If you liked this video, please like it up right now. And today's post notification shout out goes to my girl, Mia, who's starting a ton of videos, especially Dewey Beach, Delaware. Thank you so much. Sorry, guys, I keep shaking you. Thank you so much for having my post notification shout out. If you want a post notification shout out in the next video, please subscribe, hit that little bell, and comment when you have finished. And if you don't feel like commenting and you see me often, just tell me and I'll give you a shout out. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. I'm gonna be making more videos. Trust me, guys, gotta believe me on this. But remember to be good, to smile, to work hard. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out, my pandas. I forgot to say, my pandas, that today I am going to, I realized that the bottle flip video that I made got off YouTube. It got off YouTube. I did not delete it. I did not do anything to it. So if you guys haven't seen this video or that video, it's going to be playing soon. And when I say so, but yeah, I don't know why it came off of YouTube, but I'm not complaining. You guys get to watch it anyway. So remember to be good, smile, to work hard. I know I said this already, but peace out, my pandas. Roll the video. Yo, my pandas, welcome back to another video where today I am going to be doing water bottle trick shots. So yeah, right now I'm uploading the video from yesterday. Sorry about that prank, but that was an epic prank, you gotta say. It's pretty good. But first, before I start, it's going to be a vlog / challenge thing, so let's get into it. But first, let's get changed, right? Ready? Wait, ready? Ready? Oh, that's better. Okay, guys, so let the bed light in. So I'm going to go downstairs and get my water bottle, so let's do that. Okay, guys, so I'm here right now. It's after the video because I forgot to make the part where I got my water bottle. So I got my water bottles right here on Future Amanda. Here. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm editing it right now. It's so weird because you guys are just watching this and I'm editing the whole video. Whatever, I'll see you guys. Enjoy this video. Wait, first. Wait. Oh, dang it. Lego. And then let's do this one. Let's go again. Let's go again. Let's go. Peace, enjoy the video.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
What do I wear? I only told you 12 times. The first dress that you put on is still your best find. We've been sitting in this dressing room for hours. I need a break, baby, I don't have the brain power.
When you ask me my opinion, I'm always sure to be a minion. Girl, you're kinda like long division.
Everything is difficult. Help me help you. girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you.
Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill
help
my mood.
Me help you.
Do these jeans make me look fat? Yeah, I know you want the answer, but I'm smart and that's
help
a trap.
Me help you.
Oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you need to give it back.
It ain't that I ain't calling back. It's just you said you needed space and so I'm staying out your way.
It ain't that I ain't got your back, but you went out of your way to make that K a lowercase.
When you ask me my opinion, I'm always sure to be your minion. Girl, you're kinda like long division.
Everything is difficult.
Help me help you.
Girl, what you trying to do? Cause
that's it for right now. I hope you enjoyed that. Little, 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 little. I cannot hand it in. Let's go. Alright. But, I might be doing something else. If not, remember to be you, to smile, and to work hard. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, my pandas.